love you. I love you from the bottom of my heart to the depths of my soul. I love you. Yes, I do. I really do.
All God, yeah.
It's no more I, but it's you, the Christ that lives inside. I surrender my all to you, my everything to you. I'm yielded completely through and through. Believe I'll say it one more time. Not my will, Lord, but thine will be done. It's no more I, but it's you, the Christ that lives inside. I surrender my all to you, and I'm yielded completely through and through. Yes, Lord, yeah.
Bishop,
bless your daughter, bless you.
In her absence, amen. To my own companion in his absence, Elder Teacher Jackson, to all the saints of God, to our testimony leader, amen. Truly, it's a blessing to be in the house of the Lord one more time. Amen. After being here, I'm yet saved and sanctified, baptized with God's precious gift of the Holy Ghost. Amen. I yet do have a mind to go on with him. Amen. Praise God. Yes. Truly it's a blessing. I don't take it for granted. Amen. Praise God. I was thinking about, amen, when I had backslid. Amen. Praise God. Amen. How difficult it was trying to get back to God. Amen. This last time. Amen. And it helps me to know it's no plaything. Amen. It's no plaything to dip in and out. You know, amen. Praise God. Because you can't come back when you get ready. And might not be able to come back at all. Amen. I just thank God. Amen. Praise God for his mercy. For bringing me back. Amen. Praise God for giving me a mind to continue not to even want to go back. Not to look back. Not to even want to be in this world without God. Amen. Regardless of all the things that I see. All the things the devil tries to show us. Amen. Praise God. I thank God for the truth. Amen. I thank God for Jesus. Amen. Praise God. I thank him for living on the inside of me. Amen. Truly, it's a blessing. Amen. To not have to go through life with a void on the inside. Trying to satisfy with everything. Amen. Men and women, boys and girls. Amen. Amen. Money, this, that, food, trying everything. Amen. To fulfill that void, to satisfy yourself. But I thank God because I found him. Amen. Or he found me. Amen. Praise God. But we got each other. Amen. Praise God. And I thank him. Amen. For his goodness to me. Amen. Praise God. For just writing my name in the Lamb's Book of Life. For how he just take care of us. Amen. As Elder McClone was saying. Amen. So many situations in our lives. Amen. We think we're doing something so good. Going out, paying all this money for locks and alarms, amen, and then just walk away and leave the door open, and, amen, leave the key hanging in the car, amen, just so many things down through the years, had the carjackers to knock on the door and give me my key, amen, praise God, police, I ain't talking about what I thought, the police, the detective came to my door and told me the man was a carjacker, that he was taking people's cars at gunpoint. Amen, praise God. And I left my key hanging in the car, and here come the carjacker, knocking on my door. You left your keys, amen, hanging in the car. Amen, praise God. See, that's the kind of God I serve. Amen, praise God. Couldn't take it. Could have been bring it to my kids. Amen. I give him the glory to let the garage doors open, hugs, and all kind of stuff. Amen. Husband and got sick and fell out at the cash station, ATM. Oh, God has just been there. Amen. Praise God. Accidents fall out, get sick on Dan Rand, just so many things. God has just been there for us. Amen. And I give him the glory. Hallelujah. For grace. Amen. That's the kind of God that we serve.
Amen.
He's not a failing God.
Amen.
Praise God. Hallelujah. Amen. He's just been there. Amen. Danger seen and unseen. Amen. Praise God. Danger lurking all around, and God won't let it come out. Amen. I give him the glory. Truly, he's a God of his word. And I just thank him. Amen. Thank him for this place. Amen. It's empty, but it's full, y'all. It's empty, but it's full. Amen. In a better way than it's empty.
Amen.
Amen. Praise God. Because you got some churches today, it's just the opposite.
Amen.
It's full, but it's empty. Amen. Amen. Praise God. It's Ichabod. Amen. Ain't no spirit of God there.
Amen.
Amen. Some of them used to be saved, and the spirit then departed from that place.
Amen.
Amen. Because they done took down.
Yes.
Amen. But I thank God for the truth. Thank him for our shepherd. Thank him for our mother.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
You know, we have jewels sitting here.
Amen.
And as the world say, you don't miss your well till it runs dry.
Right.
So God reach and get them and take them from us, we'll recognize what we have. Amen.
Amen.
And we go other places with them, and people just marvel at them.
Amen.
At the word that God has given them, at the wisdom.
Right.
Amen. At the knowledge.
Yes.
You know, we sit right up under, and the devil have us fussing and grumbling and knocking it down. Amen. If we don't be careful. Amen. But as I say, you won't miss it until it's gone. If it's not there, then you recognize we had it made.
Amen.
So we want to take advantage of it. Amen. Praise God. Amen. God is preparing us to carry it on. Amen. And he's supposed to prepare our children. That's why it's important to do like teachers say. Our children, he shine them. All them little babies, they're supposed to be prepared to carry it on. Amen. And if we don't put it in them, now, faith of the year 3000, they'll be sitting up here with earbobs on.
Yes,
amen. They'll be sitting up here with the praise dancing, folks kicking their legs. Amen.
Right.
The apostle bishop would be turning over in his praise. Oh, my God. Amen. Praise God. None took down. Amen. Praise God. But we're supposed to keep this thing going. Amen. Praise God. We got to train them up. Amen. We
got
to work with them more. Amen. Praise God. And God show us that it can be done. I ask God to forgive me because I went to Keyshawn School and they sitting up there, and when they say their grace, God is good. God, I said, I should have been saying that at home with him. God is great. Now we thank you for our food. I said, all the little things. I'm supposed to be saying that. Amen. Instead, the sinner's telling him, God is good. God, that's training. God wants us to train our children in the way that they should go. Even in church, as you say, they should be jumping and shouting. Amen. Because if you don't, when you go to their school, they're going to be doing the devil's thing. They training them. Amen. Praise God. In the way that they should not go. Amen. And God is holding us responsible to do the opposite.
Amen.
What his word say to
them.
They should be here jumping right in between the seats.
Yes.
Every time we shout, excited, not sitting here, don't want to hear.
Oh,
that's the devil got them doing that at a young age. Amen. But if it can happen in that church, it can happen here. Amen. You know what? Ain't no use to talk about wait till we get 50. He want to see these little three. He want to see them jumping. He want us to train them. If we can't train them, we can't train 50. Amen. Praise God. So we got to start right here, right now. Shouldn't be strange to these people.
Amen.
Amen. Praise God. We got to train them. Amen. I thank God for that. God let you say that for a purpose because he wants us to get busy. Amen. I thank God for it. Thank God for each and every one of you. Love each and every one of you. Very much.